art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory forever. Amen. Our hymn of dedication as we venture into this Holy Week is hymn number 228, Were You There?
Thank you. Our Holy Week has begun. We've witnessed the sacrament of baptism. You're encouraged to come again on Thursday night to receive the sacrament of communion, to be blessed by the gifts of our choir. We venture through Good Friday, all in anticipation of the glory of Easter. Don't rush there, my friends. Travel in faith. Travel with grace. Share the hope of Jesus Christ with all you meet this week. And come prepared to sing the hallelujahs on Easter Sunday morning. May the Lord bless you and keep you. May the Lord make his face to rise upon you and be gracious unto you. May the Lord lift up his countenance upon you and give you peace. The peace of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ be with you this day and forevermore. Amen.